report today of our climb to Mount Kilimanjaro. Bright sunny day, cold, 32 degrees Fahrenheit. We're starting at 12,900 feet and we're going to climb up this Barranco wall today. So hope for the best. It's a little bit technical climb here. A little bit technical. We're gonna have to scramble with our hands. And let's see how it goes. Many climbers are already up there. I can see. Date today is February 12th. On our way to Karanga camp. After a steep descent, now we have to do a steep ascent. But why? Why do we have to do this? Why do we have to go up and down? Oh, now we have to climb all the way up here to Karanga camp. This day has been a very weird day, going up and down, up and down. So it's quite a workout. Quite a workout today. It's the long stretch to Karanga. This is the last water source. The warriors are starting the slow climb. We came down and going up. Going up all the way there. There's no easier way. We came all the way. All the way down from there. All the way up from there. Down and then back up. Wow. We have made it to Karanga camp at 3,930 meters, which is 13,100 feet. Yeah, we're going to take a break for 15-20 minutes, and then there's another slog for 2.5 miles. Barranco to Karanga is 3.7 grueling miles up on our way from Karanga to Barafu. 2.5 miles, 3 hours of another tougher climb. We are gaining altitude. This is the view. Karanga. Going up to the Barafu camp, final stretch.
look fresh. Yeah. 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 Not bad.
Look at those rocks, Spiders. See that rock? Ah. Look like leaves almost, right?
Leaves. Leaves. सामने दिख रहा है ना सिल्वर सिल्वर देसी टाउन है सामने सिल्वर सिल्वर दिख रहा है वो मर्सी टाउन
Only 2.5 miles. We're almost there now.
Oh.
How many miles? 2 miles? I can see the huts that are already there.
Yeah.
And we're gonna sleep after that. Sleep. And then wake up in the night. And we'll be there. So we're almost there. Gujel to the top.
February 12th, 2013, 4 p.m. local time, Tanzania. We are at Barafu hut. It's the fourth day of our climb. And the last leg. We came all the way from there. That was a stretch of about 1.5 miles. Climbed all the way up to the tough climb. Altitude here is, it's 15,060 feet, and tomorrow that's where we are supposed to be, at the Uru Peak, roof of Africa. Here we come. This